Nefertiti and Akhenaten are no more. I defeated them in the Duat.
You have seen the land of the dead, yet still live.
No. It was a trick of the mind. I walked through the field of reeds, felt the breeze against my skin, but I was never there. I doubt I ever will be.
Never doubt it. I do not need to know what you have done to know that there is a way. I will help you find it.
The Aten. Akhenaten passed it to his successors. It could have been stolen from any of their tombs.
I hear Tichon's funeral is taking place soon. Did his ledger reveal anything else? He knew the tombs quite well.
No. Irsu, the bile that robbed Nefertiti's tomb, did say he was working with others, but... well...
what happened? Is he dead? Soldiers coming. Please, you should not be seen. Here.
Priestess, a question. We have been investigating a ring of unsanctioned tomb robbers. Imagine my surprise when our prime suspect turns up dead. I know you had your differences, so tell me, Priestess. Who killed Tichon?
Tichon? Was he not one of yours? A comrade of your strategos? Perhaps one of his allies grew tired of sharing the profits of the desecrated tombs. Did you find a dagger in his back? There are many who wished his death.
Be ready if the shit stain shows up.
Hey! Got trouble here!
Hang on.
Here. Their slavish mourning leaves me time to search his villa. The strategos' men have already been through here. What did they miss? Desecration and thievery paid for his expensive tastes. Fortune trading our history to Rome. No charm could save him in the end. Papers are undisturbed. Treasures from the Pharaohs. Quite a hoard. What is this? Someone else is looking for the relic. So... who are you, Lotus? The ship docked in Swenet. That is my next port of call. I should find the scribe's office. The manifest might tell me who the ship belongs to. Place looks deserted. Where could he have gone?
Ooh, and you are?
Looking for the scribe.
You and half of Yebu. But no one has seen him since yesterday.
I need to find him.
Well, are you not strong and masterful? But why would I know where he is? I am only the one who pays his wages. Wait! Wait. I cannot bear to see anyone so crestfallen. Try the hunter's village. He has a taste for exotic meat, if you know what I mean.
No. No, I don't.
Hippo, silly! Or maybe he headed to the Paris village for more paper.
Thank you, Neb.
No. Thank you, Neb. And if you do find him, tell him he's fine.
Look, Cheryl.
They will attack on sight here.
people, are you?
Wait.
Hey, hold on.
You really thought I'd take me?
This is the Lotus ship. Says it docked south of Yebu. Hopefully it's still there. Like it has already been boarded. Ah, all this food will go to waste. Ah, all this food will go to waste. Pottery. Very fine craftsmanship. Pottery. Very fine craftsmanship. They left the precious cargo untouched, looking for information, not profit. Pieces of broken relics. A lot of blood. Someone dragged a body towards the edge of the deck. But where did it end up? In the water? A distraction, maybe. They tortured the sailors for information. They tortured the sailors for information. Someone stole your horse. Did they come from the ship?
Yes. Some rust-haired demon. Slithered from the river like an otter. Stole Ganymede and rode off towards the smuggler's village.
And your clothes?
A man cannot even have a refreshing swim without thieves and vagabonds setting upon him. Now, what am I supposed to do?
Pray to Sobek to return your robes.
Bayek, can it really be you? I can't believe it, the flea of Cyrene here in Yebu?
No. Little Lesio.
Here.
Sutek? Of course. How many more red-headed thieves are out there?
Thief? I'm no thief, Bayek.
Ah, your uncle's auction. That fisherman's horse.
When you put it that way...
I know you are on this ship. Who owns it?
Trouble dogs my every step. Am I responsible for those desecrators? Can I help it if one was my blood, another pays my wage?
The ship, Sutek.
Ah, yes. Now that was an adventure. I was doing important work when we were boarded. Of course, the crew panicked. Me, I was cool as a breeze at the oasis. They were shouting for Merti to come out, but she was never on board.
Wait, the merchant woman?
They searched the whole ship, killed anyone who got in their way. Until they found the captain. Dragged him out, kicking and cursing. Killed his men in front of him until he told them where she was. I was the only survivor. Crocodiles below me, soldiers everywhere. I made my epic escape.
By throwing a dead man in the water to distract the beasts. Now we have established your heroism. Where is Merti?
Probably at her villa west of Yebu, the house of the Blue Lotus. It's by the pretty waterfalls. I could come with you. Fight by your side?
I will find her. And you, keep out of trouble.
Of course, of course. I wonder, how would someone become a smuggler? I am asking for a friend.
You're behind these soldiers at my door.
You lied to me in Thebes.
Don't be naive. I told you all I could. If I betrayed the others, I would be dead already.
The relic? You knew of its power?
No. Until you came to my shop with bloody blades and a debt to be paid.
A debt still owing.
Your Aten. We searched for it and it eluded us. A gilded myth of order, truth, justice, painted upon the walls of a heretic's tomb. And after what happened, I stopped looking.
What happened?
Slaughter. Of some poor soul who tried to stop our desecration. I never knew who did not want to know, but I profited, and for that, my heart is heavy.
Then lighten it.
When you came to Thebes, I started searching again, and I knew someone had found it.
Did you discover who has the relic?
That knowledge is shrouded, but it does not belong to men. It holds the power of the gods.
And it won't be long before someone discovers how to harness that power completely.
Then Amun help us all. This is where the trail led me. Bought from an antiquarian at the necropolis of the nobles.
It says the relic was used in a Ma'at ritual. A ritual long forgotten.
Take it. I am ready to leave this cursed land. The Clamor of Hearts comes for me.
Oh,